relief tonight. And a shot to left. And an odd angle, an odd route taken by Terdoslavich, but he made the play.
Let's just say his double was a lot prettier. Looked like a hanging breaking ball that Kratz nailed. He started in, stopped, then realized, wait a minute, I might have a chance to catch this. And made a nice recovery there.